and welcome to this week's ASFN News Flash. We want to thank you for all the catches that you're sending in, and please remember to keep them coming to grinderelite@asfn.co.za. That is grinderelite@asfn.co.za. First off this week, we joined Sean Govender in Belito, who caught a beautiful sand shark. Then we received a beautiful catch from Zian Kalan, who caught a 75-kilogram diamond scat that is 201 centimeters, and that was caught on a mackerel head with sardine cutlets. Zian was using his Dawa Saltus Grinder Elite with the Saltus 8000 reel and a Mustad 10-0 tuna circle hook. Next we look at Tyron Bain with a beautiful cob. This is really a nice achievement. Well done, Tyron. Then Marcus Portgeter reeled in a whole bunch of Natal snook using his Saltiga 50HA. Marcus was also using the Kingfisher Poseidon tuna ski rod, which is now in stock. Then last but not least, for part one of this week, Riyad Hussein, who caught a number of diamond rays. Riyad was using his Dawa Saltus Elite grinder with his Saltiga grinder. This was paired with 40-pound Dawa J-Braid. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to see your catches coming in. Remember to send them to grinderelite@asfn.co.za. That is grinderelite@asfn.co. Have a lovely week.